Hey guys, I'm making the 200 video spectacular, and this is this is Krista over here, and then Brennan Nolly, and my doll, which I made a video of me opening her with my other camera, and for some reason this is not good colors, but that's better. Okay, and there's my other doll over there that I got from Michael's, which I uploaded. I made a video of me opening her, but I didn't upload it yet because I was trying so hard to get to do my 200 video, but then my camera broke. And as you can see, well, you can't see it now, but this is not my old camera. Alright, I'll go into my room and show you. Oh, it's cold in here. Okay, yeah, there's my room. Sorry about that. See? It's the Sony CyberShot. And, you have to pay, like, a little bit less than $100 more, but it was worth it for this because we had we paid for another camera before. Because if you don't know, you know. And then here's my wonderful room with my bike. Okay, what's that doing on there? I've been here. My wonderful bike that I haven't been able to use yet that I won. Okay, sorry about that. That was kind of off topic. And yeah. And she, I don't know if I mentioned this, but she won't stand. Poor girl. I tried to put her in my AGL shoes. Like, they're hard to put in, but I managed to get her in, and now her shoe fell, and I have no idea where it is. I mean, it's in the house, but, you know. So, in the making, and, I don't have a lot of shoes for them. I have, like, the most, like, 3 or 4 pairs of shoes. But, and which is why in the music video you may not see shoes on any on some of them. You know, and well, not music video, but. And so far what I have is that they're going to be dancing. And, well, first, I already did some footage of it. First, these two are dancing, and then she comes in. And I don't know what I'm going to do after this, but it may be just that, and then she might come in. Maybe I can get her to stand, or another one of my girlies is over there. And then and we're watching about the girl who from Ireland who killed herself, and now they're going into different subjects. My grandmother's son. And if you're wondering, this does not seem like a normal house. But it's not a house actually. I hate to mess up the order that they're in. How am I gonna do this? But if I could take this out just a little bit, this we're in an apartment. Hold on. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. See, you can take this out. We're in an apartment. Yep, okay. And luckily they didn't fall, okay. Yep. And then I have my school bag, random. Sorry about this. I was thinking, maybe I would do a closet tour. I have like 4 closets here. Alright. This closet, and I have a closet in my room. I have drawers in my room. I have another drawers over here where I have some of my stuff, a closet. I mean, which only has my old winter coats in it. A closet here, which has some of my stuff. And then I have a walk-in closet over here. Like, I'm trying to make a doll room, but I don't think we can make it, like, any space for it. So, that'll be nice.
the survivor of the bottom two, Pamela Anderson. Mm,
I washed Mia's hair again like twice. But it's still not that good. Yeah, so I'm going to tell you. She's wearing the star hoodie dress. I'm going to get friends the leggings. And you may have not known this before. They have the mini doll.
You're going to go in timeout. Be soft and gentle.
And her hair. Anna. Hold on. Sorry. This is getting wrong. Her hair. My cousin, you know, visited. Came over, my younger cousin is about 3. And, she actually cut her hair while the other kid was watching. And I don't know what I'm going to do, because if you look at the back of her. Hold on. Look at the back of her, if I can get her open. Her dress open. This is the Sony CyberShot DSCW350. And if this focuses, could you let me know? Because I don't know about that. Okay. It says Pleasant Company in the back of her head. But, and in her tag. It says American Girl here, so it made especially for American Girl. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with her. I'm either going to replace her wig by buying a wig online, but that's a little creepy for me. Evidence amongst. Or I'm gonna have to send her to the hospital and get her a new wig. I don't know. This is getting to be a 7-minute video, so I gotta cut it. Yeah, just a random video I'm watching. Bye. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and there'll be more videos soon. And for some reason, I have no idea why the quality is like that. And I'm sorry. Okay, bye.